Guess so. One of Us Weekly's watching this one tonight. Here's Jaden Daniels on the run. And going down the sideline. Caught by Brian Thomas Jr. And he will take it to the house. 86-yard touchdown from Daniels to Thomas. Longest LSU play of the year. LSU leads the country in plays of 20 yards or more, 60th of the season for this offense.